Hi you guys, Lindsay here. Welcome back to my channel, Inside the Hem. I am so excited to show you one of my newest makes, the McCall's 7789 jumpsuit with cutout and wide leg pants. If you watched my first impression review of this collection, you'll remember I liked this pattern, but I thought that the fabric choice on the model didn't favor the pants very well. So, when I went to make my own version, I paid close attention to the drape of the fabric so the pants would hang perfectly, but I also had to find something slightly stable so the bodice would hold up. I ended up using a linen from Gray Line Linens in New York City. I loved the tone-on-tone stripe and thought that the bright red would make the perfect summer jumpsuit. The fabric is available online, so check the description box for the link. As I started seeing other people's versions of this jumpsuit online, I quickly realized that the tie front bodice wasn't going to work for me. The underboob situation would just be too uncomfortable for me, so I decided to make the version with the center front seam. But I loved the look of the tie, so I actually drafted a separate pattern piece that ties around the center front. I have worn this jumpsuit literally every week since I've made it. I always feel so chic and cool when I wear it. Due to the nature of the linen, it continues to shrink when I wash it, which is okay since the pants were a little long as drafted. The crotch length is a little short for me, so I think I'd lengthen that by about an inch on my next version. Overall, I think this pattern is a winner, and I can't wait to make other versions by swapping out the upper bodice pieces, redrafting the existing bodice pieces, or even just making the skirt version. But until then, that's going to do it for me today. I will see you all very soon. Bye!